We came here in 1940. I was 6 months old. My parents moved here with my brother Norm and my sister Elaine from Brooklyn, Iowa, believe it or not.
Oh, we did it in a couple of trucks. And we hired a couple of people to drive the trucks, and I lost my pet goldfish along the move. Couldn't take the heat.
He was a very charitable gentleman who knew that he wanted to give back to the community as he gained success here in his business. And that's something that we work pretty hard at today, is to give back to our community and being very charitable. And my dad went into the scrap metal or scrap recycling business, a business that we still are in today. And my brother Norm manages or runs that business, and I'm involved with our steel business known as State Steel Company, which my father started in about 1959. And
then about that time, I decided to come back to Sioux City and pick on Jack. Somebody suggested that we buy a truckload of steel. And that one truckload eventually turned into several, and